free as a gypsy in the mountains of the south, where she dreams of one day getting out.